Honestly, this is AI's plan, and let me know what you guys, if this changes your mind. Generation Beta comes after this, and they basically, with our phones and everything, this is their agenda. Generation Beta is dividing as people being born between 2025-2039, making them the children of younger millennials and older Gen Zs. Some prediction for Generation Beta include they will be technology integrated. They will be curious. They will value diversity. They will embrace change and difference. They may be even more interconnected and technology adept. They're basically trying to make us into robots, and that's not God's design plan. Is where his creation. It's like they're trying to have